All right, all right. Tell Mel I'm a growing up, were you?
No, never ran pro mode. You'd run willy-nilly, you'd run out the shelter, and suddenly you'd over, you'd run amok. You know what? You want to watch the movie, right? To take it, and then go enjoy it and sit in bed.
Really?
Sure. Here you go.
Thank you, Papa.
Oh, you bet.
Yeah.
McDonald's fries better?
Get real.
We did. Real Wisconsin cheese sauce, country style cheddar, or zesty nacho flavor.
Turn my large fries into cheese fries.
Free when you purchase a cheddar melt extra value meal. That's a bold cheddar melt sandwich, a large order of golden fries, and a medium icy cold Coke.
I guess you really can top perfection.
What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
It may not look like it, but you're watching the future of the Earth pass by. Because many of these products are made from materials you've been recycling. But to keep recycling working, you need to buy products that say, made from recycled materials. For all those next in line, it would mean the world to them.
Freedom women not guilty. Details at 10.
Trick or treat!
candy. Why? Good position. Well, I might have some pudding or something. Is the dog all right?
That's the problem with kids, you know, you get attached and then they just leave.
And if you said anything wrong, they remember that. But that's the only part they remember. Like our parents, like how we talk about them. That's going to be us in a couple of years. Think about it.
God, you're terrified.
You bet, yes.
I am.
No, but not like me. I mean, the whole concept of it, I mean, it's just like, it's inconceivable to me. It's just like the whole childbirth part. Forget it.
I definitely would be there for that time.
I know, but like, the way that I'm talking about, you've got to find the right tools, and like, they get sick. A lot of times they get sick.
Oh, boy, this poor kid.
Oh. They play with sharp things, and they ask, like, how does this work? How does that work? I wonder how this works. I just
in the fight against tooth and gum disease remain a mystery. Sudoku. Happily, there's delicious Milk-Bone dog that's here. Chewy snacks can contribute to harder buildup. Milk-Bone is proven to help fight it. Give your dog something to smile about.
This 4th of July weekend, look for specially marked cases of Miller beer. Inside might be an instant win can worth $10,000. A lot of winning cans out there. Look for yours Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
Murder trial in La Crosse. We'll have details tonight on NewsCenter 13 at 10. Also tonight, Tanya Harding is stripped of her national skating championship, and O.J. Simpson begins his preliminary hearing in Los Angeles. And that's the latest. Join us for more news, weather, and sports tonight on NewsCenter 13 at 10.
What is cool? Who you hang with make you cool?
Yo, B, check me out!
I'm Sparky. Maybe not.
Wait, these dudes are cool.
Cool, bro, I'm totally cool.
Nah, maybe going prep is cool.
Hey, Buffy.
Now that is not cool. I was like this guy, then I'd be cool.
I need a cold drink.
What should I drink?
Give your brain a rest. Obey your thirst. Right.
What should I drink it with?
You've helped Subway become the number two restaurant chain. So we're going to make your dreams come true with our dream game. That's why I'm hypnotizing you to see what dream prizes you can win.
Keep your eye on the pendulum.
Look, it's the ultimate dream of starting your own business with a check and advice from Subway founder. Or a dream vacation to anywhere in North America. Plus, millions win delicious Subway food. Just buy a 22 or 32-ounce soft drink and peel off the sticker. So play the dream game at Subway.
At the count of three, you'll be back to normal. One, two.
WEAU, TV 13, Eau Claire.
Such a prestigious occupation, but it's really like one of the only jobs where you have to have your diploma right up there on the wall. It makes you seem so insecure, doesn't it? I really am a doctor, you know. You think I'm not, just check it out. And I don't know why they need these little bits of psychological leverage over us all the time. Go in that little room, take your pants off, wait 15 minutes, and I'll give you my opinion. mean, after that, anybody that comes in with pants on seems like they know what they're talking about. Any difference of opinion, pants always beats no pants.
Jim Dubb just caught up with him.
Welcome to a bad time.
And his name is Ryan Garrity.
I learned from this guy. I'm showing down.
Now he's got to stop a madman.
Sir, must go.
Your wife and daughter just got home.
Before the danger hits home.
Please be quiet.
Jeff Bridges, Tommy Lee Jones. Blown Away, rated R, starts Friday.
Reducing the deficit. Isn't it about time we saw one of our important public officials get into a Hyundai? I mean, after all, who better to balance the national budget than somebody who's already figured out how to balance his own?
This 4th of July weekend, look for specially marked cases of Miller beer. Inside might be an instant win can worth $10,000. A lot of winning cans out there. Look for yours Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
Welcome to Hillary's House of Style.
We're not exactly perfect. Hello?
She's got class. She's got style.
She's got service.
Could you pass me that Hillary iron skillet?
Hello?
Say hello to Hillary on the Fresh Prince, NBC Monday.
I'm off.
You most certainly are.
Television's most popular star seeks the smallest clues and the darkest secrets in the biggest city. The Cosby Mystery, this fall on NBC.
Can I say one word to you? Lobster. The lobster here is unbelievable. So expensive.
$25.
Yes, well, you know, I'm not thinking about the price. You know, you're the only woman I've never thought about the price. Get the lobster. I beg you to get the lobster. Go for it. Go for the lobster.
George, I think we have to talk. I think we have a problem.
We do?
We can't keep seeing each other.
Why? I'm starting to think that maybe lobster isn't the way to go.
Why do you ask you out?
Well, we started to talk, and I told him that I dog. And then he put his hand on my heart.
On your heart?
Yeah, the man is a doctor.
Doctor? He's a podiatrist.
Well, same thing.
Why would you get into podiatry school? George got into podiatry school.
Hello?
Oh, hi.
Are you going to be stopping by later?
Yes, I'll be stopping.
See you later.
See you later. Well, we can't all be dating podiatrists. It's over.
What?
How'd you get in? Scrambled.
What's that?
Lobster. Looks like a swan. He says we can't go out anymore. Because I'm not Latvian Orthodox. Parents won't let her get involved with anyone who isn't Latvian Orthodox.
Latvian Orthodox? Ooh, it is Latvian.
back being orthodox? Too bad.
I know. This was the only woman I never lied to. No, it's not entirely true.
Oh, whatever.
This is delicious.
Succulent.
She knew I didn't have a job, though I lived at home. Didn't seem to bother her. I think I could have married this woman.
Why don't you ask her parents?
I can't. I met them. They're devout. You know, in the cab on the way over here, I actually thought about converting.
The Latvian Orthodox?
Why not? What do I care?
You know, it's not like changing toothpaste.
I think it'll be romantic.
Really?
Yeah, it's like Edward VIII abdicating the throne and marrying Mrs. Simpson.
Oh. Like King Edward. Like King Edward, Jerry.
Yeah, well, King Edward didn't live in Queens with Frank and Estelle Cassandra.
You know what? I could probably do this. What's the difference?
Oh, look, I was just kidding around.
Well, I wouldn't even have to tell her. I could surprise her.
George, that was just serious.
How hard could it be? You make a little contribution, you have a ceremony. I am going to think about this. I am really going to think about this.
I guess this one is my fault.
Oh, yeah.
That was nice. You've always been such a good kisser.
Oh, I don't know. Not always. I had to work at it. When I was a kid, the other kids would be out playing. I'd be up in my room practicing my kissing.
I'll be right back. Where are you going?
Wash my hands. They're sticky from the orange.
When did I kiss?
Right there. I said I was coming down with a flu or something, and I had to go home.
I don't know. What would you do in opening her medicine cabinet?
I didn't open it. It was open. I just nudged it a little.
You were snooping.
I was not snooping. I did not break the seal. There was no breaking and entering. I wouldn't do that.
I would. I always open medicine cabinets.
Well, I trust people not to do that.
Big mistake.
Why don't you ask that doctor what it is?
Oh, now he's a doctor? Before he was a podiatrist.
But that's what podiatrists do. They deal in fungus. They're knee-deep in fungus. This guy knows fungus.
I am not going to ask him about funguses.
Fungi. What? Fungi.
Do you want to accept the Latvian Orthodox faith?
In this age of uncertainty and confusion, a man begins to ask himself certain questions. How can one even begin to put into words something so,
enigmatic? Vast?
No, not vast.
Well, whatever it is, basically, you like the religion.
Yes. Is there one aspect of the faith you find particularly attractive? I think the hat. The hat conveys that solemn religious look you want in a faith. It's very pious.
Are you familiar with Orthodox theology?
Well, perhaps not to the extent that you are, but I know the basic plot.
Plot?
Yes, you know, the
blood and the lepers and the commandments and all that.
Well, it's obvious you are sincere in your desire.
Oh, yes, I am, Father. Incredibly sincere. So, am I in?
The first step would be to familiarize yourself with these texts.
Uh-huh. You see, Father, I'm incredibly anxious to become a member. Don't you offer any kind of an express conversion or a quick change?
Oh, I'm sorry. Father, there's a man waiting in the chapel.
Well, you may attend to it, sister. Oh, this is George Costanza. He's interested in joining the church.
Are you? That's wonderful. Well, good luck to you.
Nice nun.
No, Sister Roberta is not a nun. She is what we call a novice.
She won't be taking her final vows until next Thursday.
May I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up my friend George Costanza.
Oh, well, he's in with the father.
Oh, yeah.
I'm Sister Roberta.
Oh, Kramer. Pleasure.
Mine.
I can't believe how easy it is. I'm virtually orthodox. All I have to do is read a few books, memorize a few prayers, and I'm in the club. That's all there is to it. By Christmas Day, I will be Brother Costanza.
And what is Brother Costanza planning on telling Mother Costanza?
Brother Costanza will be taking the vow of silence.
Sister Roberta gave it to me. Why'd she give it up?
I think she liked me.
What do you mean she liked you?
Liked me?
Grandma, they like everybody. They're friendly people.
No. I think I picked up on a vibe.
You picked up on a vibe from a nun?
Yeah. Jerry, I'm telling you, I have this power. And I have no control over it.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, that's my phone.
I just wanted to stop by and see how you were feeling.
Oh, a little better.
I'll hear you and you let me know.
Okay. All right. Bye.
Story? She's subletting Carol's place for months.
Yeah, she likes you.
Yeah, but there's a problem. I found a tube of a fungicide in her medicine cabinet.
So?
So, I don't know what she's using it for.
How do you even know it's hers? Maybe it belonged to Carol. Did you see a name on the tube?
I didn't even think to look.
Well, I'll take a look. It might not even belong to her.
Yeah.
People always leave old things in their medicine cabinets.
Yeah, I got this old bottle of cough medicine.
I still have Brill Cream.
People ask me medical questions all the time.
Well, I mean, the question isn't even for me, actually. It's for a friend.
Elaine, I'm used to it. I'm a doctor.
Well, podiatrist.
Huh?
You know, I'm just saying, you didn't really go to medical school. You went to podiatry school, which I'm sure is very grueling in its own way.
I went to podiatry school because I like feet. I chose to work with feet.
I like feet, too. I'm just saying.
Saying what?
How are you doing in there?
Fine. All done. Just looking for the soap.
No soap?
No, I don't see it.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
surprise for me?
Adorable summer fun.
Don't you get into any mischief, Lord Dad, that run?
Hilarious. You're a baby. Where would you go? Kids will love it.
There he is!
From John Deere.
That's quite an adventure to go.
Baby's Day Out. Directed by Patrick Reed Johnson. Rated PG. Starts tomorrow at theaters everywhere.
Another company may be promising your business big savings compared to AT&T, but they're comparing apples to oranges. When you compare our best price to theirs, you'll discover leaving AT&T doesn't make a lot of sense.
This 4th of July weekend, look for specially marked cases of Miller beer. Inside might be an instant win can worth $10,000. A lot of winning cans out there. Look for yours Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
How much is this moment worth? $100. $1,000. The moments of your life are priceless. Are you saving them on the right film? Kodak Gold. No other film gives you truer, more consistent color, picture after picture.
Fraser case study number 16, male regression.
For some boys go to college, but we think they're all whoopies. They pay all the knowledge, and we get all the whoops.
And Thursday's a Fraser here on NBC.
Like a Cordy Camry, away, yeah.
And Pontiac Grand Am pulling the line.
Thousands left. With air bag and ABS standards. Well, shoot. Don't mind if I do.
Nice talking to you, man.
Whoa.
Get $1,000 cash back on Grand Am. Now it's your Pontiac dealers. Second anniversary of Hardy's Frisco Burger, made with real sourdough bread. So we're in San Francisco at a sourdough bakery. These hats are fashionable as well as functional. Right now, to celebrate, when you buy a Frisco Burger or a Frisco Chicken Sandwich, they'll add fries and a drink for just a dollar more. I love a man in uniform. Add a fucking combo up on either Hardy's Frisco Sandwich and have a good meal.
While all Earth's creatures have the innate ability to communicate, only one has the ability to advance its communication. And that's where we come. Ameritech, your link to better communication.
Day one of O.J. Simpson's preliminary hearing, more at 10. Okay, Latvius was the son of which apostle? And I'll leave that in the form of a question.
I don't know. I can't believe they're making me take this test.
Hey, did you talk to the doctor?
No.
All right, next time you see him, show him this.
You took her medicine.
Well, not on purpose. I was hoping there'd be a name on the tube. When are you seeing him again?
I don't know. We got into this whole thing about how podiatrists aren't real doctors.
How could you say that?
It's your fault. You just got me thinking.
Well, I was merely speaking extemporaneously.
I've got nothing against the foot. I'm pro-foot.
Me too.
You think I should call him and apologize?
Yes, he's a doctor. Wait a second.
What does it look like I'm doing?
Matthew, Luke, Paul. Were you cheating on your conversion test? I told you.
What?
I told you she liked me.
Who?
Sister Roberta.
How do you know?
Told me. She said she's never had a man stir up all these feelings inside of her. She's questioning her faith. She's thinking of leaving the church.
Wow.
Oh, this is power. Look what I'm doing. I'm dangerous, Jerry. I'm very, very dangerous.
of your conversion test. I don't recall having seen such an impressive performance. You truly must be filled with the Spirit of the Lord.
Oh, I'm full of it, Father.
Yes, I see. I'm sorry, something has come up.
Oh, I'm... You wanted to see me, Father?
Yes, please. Sit down. Sister Roberta came to see me yesterday.
I know what this is about, Father. I didn't do anything. I just spoke to her innocently for just a few minutes. It's just that I have this power.
Yes. Kavorka.
Kavorka?
Mm-hmm. It is a Latvian word, which means the lure of the animals.
I don't understand.
Women are drawn to you. She would give anything to be possessed by you.
Help me, Father.
I want you to buy 10 cloves of garlic, 3 quarts of vinegar, 6 ounces.
I got it. Aha! Hey! What's going on? You're facing me. What are you doing?
I got the kavorka, Jeff.
The kavorka? What is that?
The lure of the animal. I'm dangerous.
But what is this thing around your neck?
The priests are helping me. I just bathed in vinegar.
You know, you think of buying the whole building.
Keep away, Jerry. Keep away.
Kramer! Kramer!
George Costanza? Estelle's son? Lassie in the orthodox? Why are you doing this?
For a woman?
A woman? What are you, out of your mind?
A normal person.
Wait, is this the group that goes around mutilating squirrels?
No, it's a regular religion.
I'm calling my lawyer. It might not be too late to get out of it.
I don't want to get out of it.
But George, you don't know what you're saying. You're under their control.
What? They brainwashed you?
No.
You're not performing any rituals in this house?
Go back to the psychiatrist, I beg you.
And stay away from those squirrels.
Good. What's the matter?
Tired. I hardly slept last night with all this scratching. Bonkers was going crazy.
Bonkers?
My cat. He's got this weird sort of skin condition. Some type of fungus. I couldn't find his medicine.
Oh, it's your cat! Oh! Nothing.
Are you ready, my son?
Yes, Father.
What did you say?
What?
I thought you said father.
I said father. I meant father.
Oh.
Just a little bit nervous.
Oh. 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 Oh.
How you doing?
Get away from me, you creep.
So Roberta, still got time to catch her.
Congratulations, George. Oh, welcome to the faith. Sister Roberta, would you please offer the final benediction?
I can't.
Oh.
I'm sorry. It's a beautiful religion, but I am not worthy of it. I found something else. Him.
Oh, what's up?
that pinky toe. Oh. Come on. How adorable is the pinky toe?
It's my favorite toe.
Let's face it, you get a bunion. Where are you going? You're not going to the ear guy.
No, you're not.
Right down here to the left. I will meet you right back there.
Elaine, it's her cat! Her cat has the fungus! So I need a tube back.
Fungicide? Fungus?
Something's wrong. I don't feel the same lure.
You don't?
What if I must return to the church. By the way, you really need to take a bath.
Yeah. But once you put medicine in your medicine cabinet, you're never using it again. Any medicine you're using is on the sink. It's not really even a medicine cabinet. It's really like an ointment museum, isn't it? So here's a salve from 1983, some cream from the 70s. But you want to keep it private because the medicine cabinet is a place that reveals our weaknesses, and it can really throw off the balance between two people that might be going out. Somebody peeks in there, and, oh, I see Mr. Perfect needs tough action connection. Well, I guess I'll be calling the shots in this relationship from now on.
Inside the palace, the end of his marriage, and those stories of other women. Plus, the evidence against O.J. Get the latest Dateline tonight. Defending champion Pete Sampras takes on fellow American Todd Martin, and Boris Becker faces Goran Ivanisevic. Wimbledon coverage at a special time Friday on NBC.
You did that for me?
Well, I didn't do it for my mother.
I'm really flattered. But I just don't feel ready to make a commitment yet. Maybe when I get back from Latvia.
Latvia?
Yes, I'm going to stay with a relative there for a year. Isn't it great?
Enjoy, enjoy.
Oh, George, you are so sweet. Don't ever change.
I'd like a doggy bag for this, please.